They are ready to race. Start his orders. They break away from the barrier, from the 7 furlong marker. Level break at the gates by all the runners, and Darshish takes to charge early, leads by about 3 parts from Royal Avenger, being pushed hard to be in second. They followed then by Vashishta. Vijay Sempre is running too deep between the runners. Is My Windfall making rapid progress. A length and a half behind comes Royal Hero, followed by Guiding Force Mahati. Another 3 parts of a length behind comes Alta Vita. As they strike towards the 800 now, and Darshish continues to punch the breeze, leading well by about 3 parts the route of My Windfall quickly into second. The Vijay Sempress on the outside of Vashishta. They followed then by Royal Avenger, Royal Hero as they cross the 800. Another 2 lengths behind is Tiger of the Sea, joined by Guiding Force on the inside. Another 2 to 3 lengths behind, already being pushed hard, is Mahati, followed by Alta Vita, who sits nearly 15 lengths from the leader, and the leader is Darshish, leading well by about 3 parts clear of My Windfall into second, followed by Vashishta as they swing in. They followed then by Royal Avenger, taking the turn 8 deep was Vijay's Empress, even more deeper out Guiding Force, followed by Royal Hero, Tiger of the Sea. They followed then by Mahati and Alta Vita. Inside the last 250 now, Darshish kicks by about 2.5 in front of Vashishta on the inside. Royal Avenger making rapid progress on the outside to catch Darshish. Darshish still clinging on by about 3 parts in front of Royal Avenger, but Darshish is safe home from the fast finishing Royal Avenger, followed by Vashishta. They followed then by Guiding Force, Alta Vita, My Windfall. Then came Mahati, Tiger of the Sea together. Then came Vijay's Empress, and last to pull up, Royal Dancer.
Race Club will now present the Kaleshwaram Cup, won by Darshish, owned by Messrs. S. Daljit Singh, Ashok Chukla and Dr. Prabhakar Chaudhary Tripuraneni. Ridden by Akshay Kumar.